On behalf of the family of Abdirahman Abdi, I would like to make the statement that Abdirahman Abdi has been brought to the emergency yesterday, and according to the doctor's assessment, he had been already dead 45 minutes before he arrived under the care of the doctors. Today at 3:17, the doctors pronounced that and confirmed that Abdirahman Abdi had died. Even though they knew he passed away 45 minutes prior to arriving the hospital, they tried their best to do whatever they can to revive him. At some point during that time, they thought they had a promising, trying different situations, different medicine, different equipment. But at 3:17 today, they have confirmed the death of Abdirahman Abdi. The focus of the family now is to get ready funeral services and deal with everything else as time comes.